GI is a very wide specialty, and that's one of the reasons why I decided to do gastroenterology. It's basically a specialty that involves anything that is involving the digestion. So anything from the mouth to the anus basically is involved in gastroenterology. And within gastroenterology, there's multiple subspecialties and multiple fields of practice. There's everything from liver diseases, hepatobiliary, which means, you know, diseases of bile ducts and the pancreas. Gastroenterologists are specialized in inflammatory bowel disease, namely Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. There is also our motility colleagues who basically deal with all motility disorder. Motility disorder mean everything that involves the passage of food from the esophagus down to the stomach, to the intestine, to the colon. And of course, diseases like constipation, diarrhea are very common, but there's a lot of other diseases, especially like irritable bowel syndrome, which is a very important disease where a lot of people suffer from. There's also interventional gastroenterologists like myself, and we basically specialize in doing advanced procedure, which involves doing specialized procedure like ERCP. That involves basically going inside the bile duct, inside the liver, inside the pancreas to diagnose diseases, mainly to stage cancer as well, and sometimes to provide therapy. This is also done using endoscopic ultrasound, which I believe we're going to speak about a little later. And it allows us to perform a lot of procedures that before you needed to go to have surgery. Nowadays, we have the technology to provide and deliver treatment to certain diseases internally with a scope instead of sending the patient to an operating room and have surgery and recovery. A lot of these procedures are done as an outpatient. The patient comes in, the procedure is performed, or therapy is delivered, or biopsy is performed, and the patient can basically recover and go home the same day.